Tarantula meant so much to so many people and was a fixture at so many Miami Dolphin events, big and small, long after his retirement. CBS 4's Mike Cuño spoke with more former Dolphin players who are remembering Coach Shula tonight.
We lost a great man today, and, God bless him and his family. We're all going to miss him.
In a few short words, Hall of Fame quarterback Dan Marino summed up what South Florida was feeling. Miami and the Dolphins lost a legendary coach that had an impact on the community for more than 50 years. But he also had an immediate impact on those who played for him. Marino recalled his first contact with Coach Shula.
Prepare yourself this summer as if you're going to come in and be the starter. And he made an impact on me right away that way. Like he believed in me. He's like, I believe in you. I want you to work that way.
Coach Shula was known for being an excellent motivator. Most players remember those four-day practices that came with plenty of tough love.
He said hi to me, and he basically told me I better get nervous. And, that was kind of the way he geared a player up.
He didn't allow players to quit on themselves or the team. You know, he always found a way to motivate you to give a little bit more than you thought you had, become a little bit better player than you thought you could be.
It wasn't just on the field where Shula expected greatness. He helped cultivate a culture that returned the love to their South Florida fan base.
He also made sure we were an intricate part of the South Florida community's fabric. And because of that, you see so many guys here today that are still here, that are still doing well, that are still thriving in business and being a part of this South Florida community and make it better. And it's all because of Don Shula.
One of those players turned businessman is former safety from the 1972 perfect team, Dick Anderson. We caught up with him at his office where he told stories about his old coach and how they all made it a point to get together over the years, including a surprise birthday party for Coach Shula this past January.
The 90th birthday party was really special because he got surprised, and he wasn't used to getting surprised. So his wife did a great job. You know, it was the first time I think he was really surprised at something that happened. And then, he was seeing all the players that played for him at that birthday party, and that was really, it was the last thing I remember about Coach Shula. And he was just one of the boys.
It's not just the football world mourning the loss of Shula. Heat President Pat Riley in a statement said, quote, there was no better man or coach in the history of the profession than Coach Don Shula. In the newsroom, Mike Cuño, CBS 4 News.
Very true. Mike, thank you. Our coverage of the death of Coach Don Shula continues on our website. We have photo galleries, tributes, and more at cbsmiami.com/sports. Don Shula was 90 years old and a legend forever.